Here we go. This match will not be pretty. It will be grit and power and determination that will determine who comes away with the win.
Wow, what a hit system. A swift kick, and that one hurt his hand. Oh, reversal. Oh. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Oh, big elbow.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Oh, what a painful kick!
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Oh, boy, look at those moves!
The quick kick.
No, not again!
Bam, another kick.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Oh, boy! Look at those moves! And back to the head scissor. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, what a painful kick!
Executive action. Eddie's going up. Good Lord, look at the front.
Ah!
What a move. Not this time.
Well, that's devastating.
Look at the eyes. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
Guerrero's in trouble. He's got to figure out a way out of this, and fast. Tremendous agility.
Guerrero's left connected.
The force of this man is simply incredible.
I don't think he's ever been the smaller man in a match.
Whoa, and Yokozuna is down. I can't believe it.
Not this.
He's looking at it again. Doing whatever it takes to win.
Stay down! Stay down! Whoa!
The intensity!
Yeah, what a move!
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes! Big kick, everything around the arena. A sharp kick. There's another big kick. And that's it. He gave everything he had, but it just wasn't enough.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what you're going to do next. We've seen time and again that Eddie Guerrero has natural acting chops, which he uses to his advantage in his matches.
Well, he doesn't hide it.
What impact from the Samoan drop.
He's got him hooked.
What a display of power.
We're going to the top high risk. Nice move.
He's begging for it. Top. He's setting up.
Oh! Oh, the man from the land of the rising sun also has shocking agility. You better watch out.
Each of these competitors is looking for the...
Oh, man! I don't think they went out of your sales.
He's got to do more damage before he can get a three count.
Victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible ending to an incredible SummerSlam.